Masa apa? Masa my tahal. Oh wow, apa kabar? How is everyone? I hope all of you all are fine, fabulous and sehat dan walafiat. Okay, so today we have a special request. Mana I punya phone eh? So today we have a special request from Sydney, daripada Sydney, Rose Richard. Alamak, Rose Richard, awak request eh. So she have requested something for Christmas. So I don't do anything very elaborate. Saya tak bikin terlampau over sangat, kata OTT, over the top eh. Okay, OTTD ke OTDD ke apa ke eh. Okay, I don't do anything over the top. So this time I'm gonna make for her roast chicken using air fryer. So if you have a air fryer, it's an advantage eh. Kalau awak ada air fryer, ini agak sesuai untuk anda bikin. Kalau tidak, awak boleh pakai oven. Kalau awak tak ada oven yang mahal, awak boleh pakai oven yang murah juga eh. Oven yang awak buat kek-kek, kuih-kuih tu pun boleh juga eh. Because or the oven that you make the cake, the kuih. So you can still use that oven to roast the chicken, you know. So you can make do with a lot of things eh. So this one is something simple, roasted chicken using Asian stuffing eh. Usually they have roast chicken, they use all this stuffing inside for Christmas ah. So this one is a bit simpler, the Asian stuffing. So ayam ni adalah menggunakan barang-barang barang-barang ASEAN kita yang kita menyumbatkannya eh. Bukan barang-barang orang-orang Eropah ataupun orang putih membuat sebagai diorang punya makanan Christmas seperti biasa. Okay, so let's start with the Asian twist. So roast chicken using air fryer. Oh wow. Okay, here we do a stuffing first, alright. So we have I have 6 stick of spring onions. Okay, and then I have 2 stick of lemongrass sliced thinly. And then I have quite a few of garlic chop. You can use about 6 or 7 garlic chop. And I have 2 pieces of Indian bay leaf and 1 long stem of lemongrass which I bruised. Okay, saya ada daun bawang 6 tangkai yang telah dipotong 2. This one I cut into 2. Okay, serai 2 batang yang telah dihiris, dan juga 6-7 biji bawang putih yang telah dicincang, dan juga daun salam India eh. And then saya ada black pepper. I have 2 sets of 1 tablespoon and another 1 tablespoon of crushed pepper. 1 sudu makan dan juga 1 sudu makan lada hitam eh. Dan juga garlic powder ataupun serbuk serbuk bawang putih eh. This is garlic powder, okay. 1 sudu makan dan juga garam 1 sudu makan eh. And butter dan juga butter just a slice inch only, okay. Alright, pepper 2 sets of 1 tablespoon and 1 tablespoon of garlic powder and 1 tablespoon of salt huh? Itu saja, very easy. Now we're gonna do the stuffing first, okay. Kita nak buat air sumbat untuk ayam ni, okay. So you have 1 whole chicken that you clean, okay. I already clean all the inside. Dalam ni nak kena buang benda hitam-hitam, benda lendir, all the thing, the condiments inside the chicken lah. You make sure that it's clean lah. Awak buang dia jantung semua, okay. The heart, the whatever, you just get it off and wash clean, okay. So there you go. Okay, we're gonna do the stuffing first. Kita nak buat barang sumbatnya dulu eh. So now you put all of this into a bowl. Awak masukkan dalam mangkuk eh. Just put all of this into a bowl, including the bay leaf and the garlic bersama bawang putih semua eh. Masukkan 1 sudu lada hitam, 1 tablespoon of black pepper. There's another one more for later eh. And the garlic powder for later. And a bit of salt, sedikit garam. Okay, I have 2 pinch, make it 3 pinch. Then you mix all up. Okay, you try to squeeze everything. Awak perah-perahkan dia lah eh, supaya dia terasa eh. You make sure that you squeeze everything and all the flavor of all this got into it. Okay, a bit more salt, sedikit lagi garam. Okay, this lemongrass standby here eh. Okay. And then we do this whole stick of lemongrass. Kita balutkan dia eh. Balute kau sumbat ni saya, okay. Stuck it in. The smell of the lemongrass is very sedap ah, okay. Alright. There you go. Put inside the chicken as a stuffing. Awak masuk sumbat ke dalam belakang, ujung belakang ayam ni. Dan juga, and also the rest of the barang-barang that we already mix all together, yang tadi kita dah telah bikin tu, kita sumbatkan dia. We stuff it into the chicken. Okay. Kita masukkan dia. Okay. Make sure go all the way inside. Eh, dia masuk sampai ke dalam. Eh. And then with the balance of the black pepper, ada lagi balance lada hitam yang tadi tu, lagi satu tu, kita sprinkle ni, kita taburkan dia merata-rata ayam ni, okay? Sprinkle all over the chicken, okay? So fabulous, eh? And then garam, a bit of salt as well. Kita massage lah ayam. Ha? Massage-massage a bit lah. Okay. Then, the garlic powder bersama serbuk bawang putih ni. Memang interesting dan juga exciting eh. Barang-barang ni semua memang ada kat rumah saya. I already have all this powder lah, everything lah. Okay. There you go. And then now we going to close the back of the chicken. Kita nak tutupkan dia. I teach you this last year already. Lah, tahun lepas saya dah ajar. Last year already teach you how to make this. Ha? Pin or clip the chicken. It's like sewing with toothpick. Ha? Macam kita jahit bersama toothpick ni. Didi korek gigi. Orang Melayu punya perkataan ni. Toothpick, lidi korek gigi eh. Okay, so there you go, it's so nice and beautiful. So take the air fryer, ambilkan air fryer ni. Kita masukkan ayam ni. We put the whole entire chicken. Kalau ada dia punya balance-balance stuffing ni, masukkanlah kat dalam ni. Okay. So we're gonna start from like this, okay. You don't buy the extra large chicken, eh? Jangan beli yang terlampau besar, eh? So, the normal size will be good enough already, okay? So, we're gonna heat this in a air fryer. Kita nak masuk ni ke dalam air fryer. Set your air fryer to 120 degrees. Masukkan air fryer 120 darjah Celsius, eh? Okay, kita masukkan. Now, we put in the chicken. Make sure you can see, okay? And then you run for 45 minutes. Eh? Awak jalankan untuk 45 minit. So now I have 30 minutes. Later I continue another 15 minutes. Another 30 minit. Nanti kita continue lagi. Eh? Okay. So 45 minutes is only half an hour. Later kita do another 15 minutes. Okay. 45 minutes on each side. 45 minit dalam setengah bagian. Dan lagi 45 minit dalam setengah bagian. Okay. So it's 15 minutes, sudah hampir 15 minit. So I have the butter here, so be careful lah. Lemak. So we open, kita buka seketika. Okay. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to take this butter. Okay. I'm just gonna lightly dab on the chicken eh. Saya nak dab-dab sikit-sikit di ayam ni sahaja, okey? And then close back. Tutup balik. Kita continuekan lagi. Okey. So, it's 45 minutes exactly will be, okey? Dia akan menjadi 45 minit kenap-kenap. Okay, ada balance lagi 15 minit. There's another 15 minutes. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to dab with a little bit more of last time you don't have brush ah. You take this lemon grass ah, you bruise ah. You become brush. Dulu kan tak ada bros, kita pakai serai je eh, titik titik ujung-ujung dia dah jadi berus. Okey. So 45 minutes is done. Now we gonna flip over. Dan lepas 45 minit kita nak pusingkan dia eh. So another 45 minutes lagi 45 minit, okay? Okay, another 50 minutes is up. So we're going to bake with the butter. Kita selepas 15 minit kita dapkan dia lagi dengan butter ni. Sikit-sikit ala-ala sudah. There you go. So 45 minutes over both side is done. 45 minit depan belakang kita dah bikin eh. Sekarang kita naikkan suhu 180, 180 selama 10 minit, 5 minit eh. 180 for 5 minutes, okay? 10 minutes lah, make it 10 minutes. 180 selama 10 minit, okay? 10 minutes for 180 degree. Okay, after 10 minutes, selepas 10 minit kita flip over pula eh. Nampak dia keluar warna dia agak cantik eh. See, so the inner part of the chicken is cooked and now we brown the outer part. Look at the juice, nampak juicy-juicy eh. Kita balikkan dia. So we do the same 180 degrees for 10 minutes eh. Kita buat yang sama eh, 180 dan suhu darjah dia 180 dan 10 minit. Okay. 10 minutes at 180. Okay, it's done. Dah siap pun. Wah, dengan warnanya yang agak cantik eh. Oh, wow. Look at the color. So beautiful. Okay, let me transfer this first. Itu dia roast chicken. Specially for Roast Richard from Sydney. Oh, wow. Alamak. Seksinya. Okay, look, huh? So juicy and nice, okay? So beautiful. Dalam dia nampak cantik. Okay. Bila kita potong tu, bau serai dia bukan main sedap keluar. When we cut the chicken, you can see, you can smell the aroma of the lemongrass. Huh? It's so nice and yummy, eh? Okay? Selamat kembali kepada Session Chicken Minute Cake Makan-makan Eating Session Time. Oh wow, tu dia roast chicken lemon grass eh. Alamak, ini adalah roast chicken berserai eh. Memang bau serai dia memang sedap. It's the smell of the aroma of the lemon grass eh. Apalagi eh, kalau makan dengan ni kan, actually you can eat with baked potatoes or with potatoes or carrots and all the other things yang awak boleh bikin dengan kentang ataupun carrot, lobak merah dan bersama sayur-sayuran eh. Tapi itu semua mak tolak, tapi mak makan dengan chili sauce lingam. Okay, I put all of those aside. I eat with lingam chili sauce. Say what you like, okay? It's also available at quicksmart.com, quicksmartsg.com eh. Ada juga dekat quicksmartsg.com pun ada, okay? So, kita bismillahirrahmanirrahim dulu. Ha, kalau makan style orang putih ni memanglah nak kena pakai sudu garpu dengan pisau dia eh. So, memang ni tangan kiri, ni tangan kanan. Kan orang makan gini, lepas tu orang cepik kan. Okay, kita orang Islam. Sebagai Muslim, we have to swap, change hand to the right hand. And kita bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dan kita makan ataupun cekik. Sedap. Meleleh. Memang sedap eh. Memang meleleh lah kurang eh. Alamak, makan gini je dah sedap. Just having it. This by itself is already so fabulous. Okay. Now, just now I do a 45 minutes on 120 because I want the inside of the chicken to be really really cooked eh. So I bikin pada suhu darjah 120 selama 45 minit balik-balik kerana saya nak dalam jus dia agak ayam dah dalam dia agak masak lepas tu baru saya bikin 180 selama 10 minit dan 10 minit ke depan belakang. Okey, so after that I do 180 for 10 minutes just to have the outer layer of the chicken looks more brown and a bit more crispy and don't overcook, jangan terlampau terlalu masak dengan tomato dengan chili sauce lingam ni memang suka lingam. Very the suka lingam. Memang sedap. Okay, baru balik cuci tangan. No matter what, still using hands lah. You can feel the chicken. Ooh, nice and not so crispy, but crispy at the outer parts of the chicken. Dia garing di luar, di kulit dia. Memang harus. Alamak, perkataan baru harus. You should, Well, thank you to Rose Richard for getting me to do this, to wake me up from my bed, kejutkan saya daripada tidur, tak saya malas nak masak. Wow. Ini lagi ni. Macam gini makan ni dah kenyang. Just like that is already. Very the feeling ah. Cannot talk. Okay, I hope to see you again on Masapa Masak My Style, Mom. I wish you all those who celebrating Christmas, wish you all a happy Christmas. Okay, kepada anda yang menyambut Hari Natal, selamat Hari Natal. Alright, bye.